What are you?
I don't want any trouble.
Hello. Is that you over there? Have you ever heard of fingerprint grapes? They're special grapes which only grow on those who've been clasped by the burnt fingers. I would truly love to try one. The distant light seems far closer than before. But I can't sense a thing from the usual grapes anymore. Please, could you donate a fingerprint grape to me? Without one, I don't know. I feel like I might go mad. They're special grapes, please. Without one.
Thank you.
You. Please. I can read them. Your fingers. Please, your fingers. What a pity it is to be without the right. All you can do is stand at a loss, without even the half crescents that wish to be whole. Before the unmoving, unfeeling grand lift ahead. To throw yourself to the waters, to find the coward's passage through the dim cavern.
Thank you.
They're special grapes which only grow on those who've been leased. Could you... without one? Oh. Oh. A fingerprint grape. Tried and true. What a wondrous thing. A fingerprint grape. Oh. How sweet. Yet. How it burns. Thank you. I've composed myself again. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. Thank you. I'm sure I'll be...
Ah, my Lankin. You've completed your final trial. And with this, you are a formal inductee. A knight who will assist Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood, in the establishment of a new dynasty. Now, give me your finger. This noble blood will be an immutable badge of honor once it settles inside of you. Oh, good heavens. Clench your teeth or something. Never forget that feeling of agony, for it is what binds you to Luminary Moog, to all of us. You have the sweetest scream, my lambkin. Oh, another thing. You should have this. A medal granted by the new Moguin dynasty, with the power to grant audience with Luminary Moog. I've gone out of my way to provide one to you. But you mustn't use it just yet. The meeting must wait until the Moguin dynasty commences. Luminary Mog yet slumbers beside the divinity. We must endure a little longer. Ah, it is trying, but we must be patient. One day you will be elevated, deservedly, basking in love. Right, my lambkin?
You again, is it? The recusant sent a lackey. Can you believe they invited me to join them? Now, after what they did? I can scarcely believe it myself. Did they think me a fool? You might be surprised to learn I took them up on the offer. Then I only had to ask. The location of the recusant hideout. It's on Mount Gelmir, found off the old road that leads west from the town of Windmills. That's where they hide. The manor on the peak. Just you wait, wretched recusants. You'll rue the day you insulted my name by laying hands on Lanya. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood, after all. It's on Mount Gelmir. That's where they... Just you wait. The tale of...
Always good to see you.
Son.
Go to Gorank only if you're killing those who is a path.
Greedy you here for spirit.
No matter, it's out of your arms. I took you, no matter it. Lay out your arms.
Agree you here for...
Thank you. Agree you here for spin.